Most of us are busy this time of year with shopping, planning celebrations of joy, and wishing each other good tidings of the season. But stay alert, because criminals don't pause to enjoy the holidays. They will be busy ramping up the scams, fraud, and thefts while we might have our guard down. Let's take a look at a few popular scams and tactics scammers may be using. Consider these tips. Watch for emails that look like Amazon or other big-name shopping sites advising you to re-enter credit card information to have your order processed. Fake emails may also appear to be from UPS or FedEx, suggesting a parcel delivery attempt and asking you to click a link to confirm. This could place spyware or malware on your computer. When being asked for a charity donation, never provide personal information or payment until you are sure who you are dealing with. Be cautious of phone calls and emails that sound like a friend or family member is in trouble while traveling. Always try another way of contacting them to confirm the information. If you are staying at a hotel over the holidays, be warned of a late call from the front desk asking to run your credit card again for your room. Go down to the registration desk in person and check. When purchasing gift cards, look on the back of the cards to ensure the validation code is not showing and that there are no signs of tampering. When online, never shop or conduct any financial transactions over free Wi-Fi, as scammers can reroute your connection to a false site. Also check the URL to make sure it says HTTPS on pages requesting login or credit card information. The S after HTTP means the site is using a secure data transfer protocol. Remember, always shop with legitimate businesses, not just during the holidays, but all year long.